Okay, oh, this shit! Let's not upset that thing. We really get nothing out of it.
Ooh, he gets a lot of strength.
Hey, if you want to make a bow, I got strength.
You and nearby allies take 4 less damage. I will never get take that, am I?
Huh? That's so useful! These guys deal 5 damage if you use that right there.
Big mana potion.
You keep discounting abilities that are otherwise good, dude. Like, think about the use.
Maybe you like. There's a reason they give you other options.
No, but the beauty of that one is its aura. So I get it too. I don't know, you write them off and then never use them when they would be so useful. You know when we fight the bosses and I pop the ability and then we hit them? That's useful right there.
The one time it's happened. The one time. And you like it's a godsend, right?
I don't know. It's better than you give it credit for, man. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah,
it has application.
Yeah, wear your fedora and fucking write a blog about it. Holy damn.
Well, thank God we have abilities for this. Oh, did I? Oh my god!
Over 9,000! Goddamn.
Oh, I just killed an egg. Oh, I did it! Your ability won't kill an egg! That's so useful!
What happened?
If you shoot take that, it won't kill the egg.
Guys do a shit ton of damage.
Oh, you're trying to kill them down there? Okay, we're doing good. We're doing great. Can you pop your ability when we get down there? The one that you take 1 damage right there. When we're fighting a big group of monsters, pop it, man. That shit lasts for 10 seconds.
Yeah, but I don't have that key, sorry. That's why.
Okay, alright, whatever. I'm gonna pretend you still have these abilities. Let's go. No, I don't need that anymore. Watch out, beast coming. Ah, shit.
He wants your blood. I'm good.
Okay, that's useful. This mana potion, go to hell. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Now, dead honest, Brian, you have no idea what key that is, do you?
It's C.
Okay. Alright, I want to clear this room. Could you pop it for me?
There you go.
There we go. I took 1 damage instead of 5. That would have killed me, actually.
That's a monster.
Oh, it doesn't get alerted unless you try to walk in front of it. Alright. Oh.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna
kill
the bottom. Nope. Can't do it.
Oh, he got me. Fuck.
This shit! Fuck these potions! Alright, we gotta move on now. Oh. Do you want a spider or do you want a dungeon?
Spider was pretty easy. We had no issue getting through it. Besides, I don't want to walk into that demon again.
What? Why? Oh no, it's... Okay. I thought we got robbed again. I have a single herb. Did you pick up any others? Or no? You'd have made them all into potions then.
Yeah, no.
Do you want to make a bow?
I don't know how, though.
The applications. I got string. I don't know. Something with wood. Some combination of string and wood will create a bow. If you make a bow, I can make a shit ton of arrows. I actually have collected wood.
50 arrows.
Serious? You've been amassing them?
Yeah, mate. I just had a lot of stones. So I just said, fuck it, I'll make some. Alright.
Do you have...
I have now an goldium pick, so I can get better shit.
Awesome. Prioritizing the most valuable stuff. Wait a second! I have enough diamondite to make a diamondite pick!
Yeah, diamondite would be good.
I was saving it for armor. Alright, I need wooden sticks, though, however. And wood. I've not been collecting
them. Why do you not collect them?
Because they're everywhere, so I forget
so
to!
So you just fuck up every time. Okay, gotcha.
Ah, shit! I turned them all into axe handles! I need another piece of wood. Another wooden stick. Well, I'm glad you collect them, Brian! That's what we're here for! To help each other out!
Stop being retarded. Fucking work out for it. Alright, I don't need the ironite pick anymore, so that's going to be garbage.
Yes, I have a diamondite pick. Yeah, all this shit's going in the garbage. Dude, this tech could keep all that wood. I don't need any of that. Part of the problem is I got all these...
Oh, I made a bow! Nice.
Really?
You know that pick handle that you didn't use? I just added another piece of wood, or was it stick? One of the two, and it made a bow. And I got a shit ton of arrows.
Oh, so four pieces of wood. Wonder if you gotta keep equipping them, or they'll equip themselves.
Nah, you put it in the right spot.
Do you want even more arrows? Can you never have enough?
Well, you got them? What type of arrows do you have?
I mean, I have all this refined stone. I have no use for this.
Give me some.
Shit, you can make an iron arrow if you want, man. It really is just a brick plus wood?
No, you gotta... What? Yeah, it really is.
I don't know why I'm holding on to these gems.
Though we're running out of fucking...
Okay, I'm getting done. I'm keeping the fire one in case he finds his way.
Nice, both of them were...
Were what?
I had two mysterious potions, they were both health, which is good.
Score. Do you have a fire starter?
Yeah, I got six.
Oh, you come prepared. You automatically turn all the coal into them, don't you?
Yeah. You wanted my ironite pick? That has a... Oh, you already got the goldie thing.
No, dude, I got this shit.
Sold it.
I got the $1,400 one. That one of the chests had it. One of the chests had this, so yeah, whatever.
Hold on, I need to get my... Oh, I don't have any uncooked meat. What the hell? All right, well, here you go.
Thank you. You don't have any meat, so you're gonna starve or what?
I have meat, I just don't have it.
Okay. Alright, I'm looking pretty solid, man. I got a gold sword, I got a diamondite pick so we can get real materials, and we're going in a baby area. Ish.
And I'm going with arrows.
It ain't the fucking dungeon.
No, I don't think these arrows do too much damage, but we'll see.
Where's a civilian that could shoot to test it out? Still, the safety of it. Look, that's civilian! Fuck this guy up! Test it! You might have to hold the button. I don't know, that's weird.
Oh.
I one-shot him. You can pick up your arrows, it seems. Throw it up in the air. I want to see if you can pick it up. Oh. Now, does it auto-equip it if you waste all of them?
What do you mean?
Like, oh, no. If you shoot all five arrows, do you gotta re-equip them, or does it, like, automatically, like...
Okay, I have 96 now arrows, so we'll be good.
Oh, they stack themselves on your position? Oh, wait no, a second, I've had this whole time.
I just stack them. We have arrows? We have bone arrow, I can't really use
that. I don't know, hey. If that's the final arrow and it's the final monster and we're down to one health and you're the only one alive and you gotta shoot it between the eye, let's do this.
Oh shit. Right.
No, no, I got. Well, yeah, we got this. Yeah. You trying. Oh! You hitting two at once?
Yeah.
Are you double shotting him?
No. Huh. Yes. Don't take my arrows.
I'll give them to you. Ironite Greatblade.
That's for making the battle axe.
Oh, snap. I can get wood and make one.
There, I have my own wood. Finally. That's cool to have, but I don't need that. Watch out, monster above you. Alright, I'm gonna get my own wood, so I don't gotta, you know, beg you for it all the time.
Heh heh heh, Zweihander.
Oh, you got one?
Yep.
Please! Please give it to me!
Why? Why would I give you-
Because I can make it better! I can make it better!
You motherfucker.
Watch out, watch out, watch out! Brian, do you even see the monsters on your ass?
I fear nothing.
That's 5 damage, dude.
I didn't get hit. Made them my bitch.
I don't want a thunderbug. Fuck that. Alright, I'm gonna pop this potion to see what it is right here. Oh, it healed me! Plus 4 HP! Goddamn, mystery potion, I love you.
Oh, monsters don't even... like, I hit a bat from far away, it wouldn't fucking... it didn't give a shit. It was just like...
It don't aggro?
At least get the fuck
out. Oh, shit!
Nice.
Aggro ranges. Exploit them.
No, dude, I'll trade you anything for this way.
Fine, you take it.
Oh, you won't regret this. Because now, this way will become a fire's way! 95 attack motherfucking damage, son. Bam! Burning them!
I hate collecting these arrows. They just take a spot in my inventory.
Give them to me.
I will, at the end of it all. You ain't dying for him. Oh, snaps.
Kinda like the arrow a lot.
No way! The fire's way? No way! Look what it does!
What? Oh, it shoots a...
We got projectiles on the regular now, Brian!
Check this out.
It's good.
Stop taking this.
Oh, fuck! We gotta fight it here! Let's fight it here! I wanna start hitting it! Do your damage thing! That would've helped you there. When it comes near, do your damage thing, please. Alright, now I'm gonna wail on it. Wail on it! Fuck!
Oh, nice. So we don't gotta worry about anything anymore. Look at this. It's so red.
Now I'm gonna make ironite arrows. Fuck yeah.
Alright, let's
now
not...
on, if you get ironite, give it to me.
Alright, don't worry. I'll give you all that shit. And I'll give you all the arrows I collected. Oh, we made it. Smooth sailing from here.
Gold arrows.
Okay, I think, you know, Dungeon has all those treasure chests, that we're pretty badass, man.
No, no, let's do purple again, because this was easy. Let's get hardcore as fuck, and then we'll...
Oh, you're right, we're not diamondited, we're not anything.
I know, we like to come in thinking, oh, we're badasses. Oh! Satan has something else to say. He's like, no! I am badass. You're trying hard, but I'm bad. We'll go with that.
Y'all ain't get off my level, bitches.
Alright, I am not keeping that.
Here's a million arrows.
Thank you. I got my arrows back.
Oh, I could sell these weapons. Yeah, I got the fire toy. That tripled its damage, man. If you want, I could make you a diamondite axe. I think that's like a tier above all your weapons right now.
Diamondite axe? No, I'd rather have a pick.
No, but a great blade is different from a... I can't make a...
Then give it to me and I'll make them.
No, it's a great blade. You can't make it with this.
What do you mean? I'll just make a fucking... A great blade makes it into an axe. I could just make it...
Look, I'm gonna try to make it a diamondite pick. I can't. It's either axe or bust, dude.
Just make an axe, though. Fuck, I know how to make an axe. It's not that hard.
Alright, here.
Fuck yeah.
I need no other weapon after this. Shit, I'm gonna sell the sword, too.
How much durability does it have?
160, 180.
Wow.
Oh, every time I shoot fire, does
nice.
It
consume?
Only if the fire hits.
Diamondite has 270 fucking... Wow, I just sell this shit.
What's the damage on it, though?
The damage on it? Plus 48.
Ah. Piddly baby shit. Alright, so I don't need this fire gem anymore. Oh, fire gem 2. Do you have any potions?
I only have one big potion.
Baby potions, but hey. Poison vials! Man. You still have fire starters, right? There's no need for me to carry them, since you're putting them in your inventory.
Yeah, I got fire starters.
Okay.
String. Do I need string anymore?
Is your bow breaking?
No, bows don't break unless you hit people with it. It's still 100% durability.
Oh.
Shoot that bitch all day.
That's a little broken. Okay. Are we set?
Hold on, I'm gonna make some, Well, I mean, should I make refined arrows to make better arrows, or...
Well, what ore do you have?
I have up to gold.
No, save the gold!
Oh, I'm not using it. Yeah,
you could... Everything below what we're wearing, you can make them into arrows as you please. That don't matter. I bet it'd be a hassle to switch them out all the time, but that's about it.
I got iron arrows now, we're good.
It's kind of cheap. You can aggro them outside of their range.
Yeah. So I got some extra arrows just in case. Ironite blade. I don't really need this.
Yeah, that's crap. You can make an ironite axe. Hey, can you give it to me? Shoot. I also need a stick. I need 2 sticks. I am collecting them now. I just ran out.
Fucking shit. Alright, I need to eat. Okay?
Awesome, I have an iron. There we go. I can chop a tree in one hit. Come down here and cook. Oh, this guy's full of crap. Hold up. I wonder if we kill him. Nope.
Hey, cook before it goes away.
Oh, you're right, you're right. Ah. Oh, I'm having your issue now. I made fun of you for this. Oh, Lord.
Told you.
You know what? Fuck
you
this fried
one?
Chicken. No, I don't. Fuck it. I have plenty of food. I have plenty of food. I'm full.
Hold on. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. I'll just eat it then. Oh, wait. No. It was cooked. You're just a retard.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Let's go.
I don't know. It looked undercooked to me, and that's dangerous, man. That's how you get friggin'...
Shut up. Oh, fuck. Arrow time! Woo! I missed.
Salmonella. Oh, shit!
I do slightly more damage.
Minimal. A bone blade? That's crap. Hey, remember stones can catch you unawares. Oh, dude, the boss.
Why the fuck did you aggro him?
I don't know, we gotta kill him. Get ready to see. So I can just take him out.
I'm gonna go where you are. Or no, you go, oh, wow, dude, you're kinda like a motherfucker. In a corner. CCC! There we go. I finished him off. Good job buttering him.
I'm gonna get some of this.
Oh, did you have a Diamondite axe?
Diamondite axe? No.
You don't! Oh, I got you, dude.
I don't need a Diamondite axe. I have a Diamondite.
Pick? You have one of these, don't you?
Yeah, I have one.
No, I got a great blade. That wasn't really what I wanted. Damn. Oh, nice.
Fuck, I almost fucked myself.
Oh, what is this? I don't have the right weapon equipped. Oh, lord. Oh, I'm gonna get it from behind. Don't worry, I got the whole... Oh, god, you're actually really hurting. Yep, got the whole regiment. If we can, let's try not to upset him. Oh, lord. Wow, what district are we in right now? Can you shoot arrows while flipping?
These items are ridiculous. I don't need this crap. But I do need this. Oh, Spider Bitch came!
Spider Queen's here.
Oh, and there's a ring! What in the world? Oh no, I lost the ring! It disappeared. Oh, please see me, I can kill her! See me!
I can't! I'm over here!
C-Works Global! CCC!
Worth global?
Yeah, it's global.
Nice.
Oh my god. Dude, there was a ring here and I flubbed up. I flubbed up because I got this stupid shit.
You did. You even threw the Diamondite blade out. Like, of all things, you couldn't throw something out?
No, that's crap.
It's crap to you?
If it's crap to me, it's probably crap to you, sir.
Oh, that's a bone blade? Oh yes, you threw out a bone blade, but you didn't fucking...
Yeah, bone blade. That ain't useful to anybody. Damn.
Aw, dude, I'm destroying. Oh, Lord. Why do I do these things?
The fire is don't care when it hits. Is your C up?
Huh? He is up.
Score.
I am out of arrows, huh?
Really?
No, I got it.
Oh, what? Whoa, what? This, we just killed it. This is a second one. Hey, free XP, right?
Yeah, I guess so, but score's coming.
Move on. We could kill it at any point. Oh, you're still trying to get it?
Fuck yeah, just go. Fuck, I'm fucking myself.
You're also- oh shit, that's gonna destroy the eggs. Alright, we gotta go! Which one? This one. This is Mushroom Alley. We're gonna get so many health pots here. Ideally.
Mushroom Alley?
Yeah. This is the world of mushrooms. The red one's the mushroom world.
I didn't know that.
I remembered. God, man. That ring. There were so many items! Alright, let me start by giving you all the arrows.
God damn it. You put it in the worst fucking... Oops.
Here you go. Three potions.
Potions? Thank you.
Yeah, do you even have any anymore? They're right next to you. Alright, I'm gonna sell.
No, 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 no.
Do you have Diamondite?
Diamondite? No.
Do you have Ironite?
Ironite? Yeah, I have Ironite.
I have an ore here, I'm not even bothering with it, so if you could make a brick out of that, there you go.
Why are you gonna just want? Alright. Need to cut down some more sticks, though.
Is our picks breaking? What?
No, I need it for arrows.
You really run that low? I mean, how many do you shoot per world?
I shot my whole stack.
Are we rich enough to- Oh, I'm rich enough to buy almost anything here. I can! And it's all garbage anyway. I'm angered about this.
Let me know when you're ready for fire.
I am. Got my chicken on hand. Alright. Have you found any herbs?
I have found one.
Okay, I have one. So here, make yourself something. Did you get lucky?
Nah, I only got a small.
Should've gave it to the potion man.
I do have the potion brewer.
Yeah, but you are identified by your potion brewing ability. Gorilla. Alright. Dude, I don't know how far we are, but we're rather deep now. What's your, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, let's go.
How much HP you got?
9 out of 16.
Oh, Lord. You need more pots?
No, I mean, I have pots just in case, like, I get uber killed.
Okay. Let's do this. What district are we on? District 17! That's progress, son! We died at this level! This is as furthest as we got it. I remember that.
I actually need to cut down some trees.
Oh, Lord. I should cut down one just to have one. There we go. It travels through walls? Sick!
Hold on, I got this. Watch this shit.
You chain shooting that shit. You got him?
Got him.
Oh, there's all these items. Oh no, it's a jelly sword!
You got a jelly sword?
Do you want this? I don't want it. Because it's my sword is 5 less damage.
Give it to me.
Hey, I retain damage. Remember, you lose health for wielding it.
Fine, I'm not wielding it yet. Oh shit.
Oh, that was a waste to take that. Whatever. Alright, I'm throwing away stupid items up here. Don't come up here. There we go. Oh, so many herbs! Oh, fuck!
What, you got hit by it?
Yeah, I got it. That's 5 damage.
Oh shit, I'm starving.
Laziness. Laziness. I'm gonna eat just because you reminded me.
Oh, I got this.
Alright, you get him. I got these guys down here. Or no, I don't. My shit ain't up yet. Let's keep going. Let's keep wrecking these boys. Fake rocks everywhere. Oh, because it travels! Dude, I one-shot these guys with my magics!
Oh, fuck. Me not paying attention yet again. Oh, let me get those pots!
I'll distribute them, dude. Oh, we got a choice of colors here, Brian. I want your opinion here. I have 13 pots. This was a marvelous area to have gone through. All right. I don't know. I'm kind of leaning towards the one that doesn't go to hell. But this could be worse than hell.
Yeah, I know. All right, go with that one. Fuck it.
I'm going with it.
Oh, level 18, dude! Only 2 more!
Alright, gotta get rid of stupid shit.
Yeah, let's start by selling shit. I wanna stockpile our stuff. I'm gonna give you all my goldium. I'm sure you have some, don't you?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna give you that. You want the minerals anyway, because you're making shit out of there. There you go. You can make something out of those things.
Hold on, you're giving me shit that I don't have all the space for in the world.
Okay. I'm here to collect it. Our fairies are watching over us.
You have dynamite, you said?
There you go.
I can make 2 sets of armor for us. They're
please
gold.
Please do. That's better. That's better than what we got.
Here's yours.
Thank you. Alright, this is completely unknown area. New terrain. New enemies. New dangers. And my sword, it's getting worse.
Getting worse? You got some pots? I need pots.
Oh, dude, don't worry. Cook for me and I'll give you, I have 20 pots. For real.
Fuck.
They're all 2 HP though. How much HP you got?
I got 7 out of 17.
Dude, I miss you getting the fuck out of the way. Get out of the fire. Alright, I have enough cooked meat I could eat. Remember, don't starve.
Oh, yeah. Here. Sorry about that. Sucked.
I gave you 9 pots.
Thank you.
There, pick 10 pots. Is there anything we want here? Shit, at this point in the game, I'm gonna equip my pot in my bar. I never actually have it up there. I always go to it through the inventory, but you never know. We might need it.
Stone axe? Why did I make a stone axe? Oh, that was the wrong one. Fuck. Oh, no, that's this one. I'm not retarded. Just thought I was.
We're in District 18. We gotta finish District 18, then we go to 19, dude. We're almost there. We're almost there, Brian.
We're almost there.
Gotta get pumped and not fuck up at this point.
Okay. The Jelly Sword. Okay, do I have everything? A few more arrows. So I don't really need refined stone anymore.
No one does. No one does.
Wow, I have $800. Nothing to spend it on.
I got money, I know. There's nothing at all to buy. Alright, you ready?
Ready.
You got your jelly sword? Or no, using that thing instead. Yeah.
Hold on, let me get my pots. There we go. Let's go.
Leaf ground crater. Oh! Wait! Crazy butterflies! Oh, they target you!
Oh shit! They're actually shooting
Please
at me!
Please turn your thing on! Turn your thing on! I'm gonna go kill them!
They're on, it's on.
That's what is this thing? Oh, it just hops around! This is fake! That's fake! That's a fake one! Okay, there's environmental hazards too, dude! What is this shit? Fairyland? Okay. If we see it in the room like that, we need a damage mitigation, man.
Yep.
Ain't nothing up there. Check. Fuck. I'm going in.
I can't activate it.
Oh, I couldn't! Fuck! They're all targeting you, aren't they? I'm getting the ones below!
Oh, shit.
Run, I got you back!
Damage mitigation!
You got it! Fuck yep. Yeah! Dodge that shit! Oh!
I'm dead. Get the health.
Remember, you're also hitting the objects that are flying up and down. Damn, here they come. Yo, is that someone with a... That guy's got a gun!
Oh, I died! Come and get me.
Really?
I only had one health. Don't die.
Holy fuck! There is so much shit, Brian!
Huh?
Brian, I can't come back! I'm dead fucking serious!
I'm bad.
So fucking deep! I'm so fucking deep, dog! You have no idea! You have no idea how many motherfucking fairies there are! And shit! Fuck! I am so sorry, dude!
Hey, I kept my money. What the hell?
What killed you?
A random ass thing.
What did I get out of that area? I got a diamondite blade, and that's it. I got a few arrows, too.
My arrow.
Yeah, we just kind of hauled ass through that. Here.
I got the emerald katana.
Yeah, I looked at the stats. Hey, I put the arrows over there.
Yeah, gold arrow, man.
You have 1 HP, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, we're at stage 20. I think this is it. I think the next level's boss. Is it? I'm gonna see if the door's open.
I thought it's more than that.
No, 20 is yes! Brian!
The final boss?
That, I picked the, no. I picked the dungeon. That is not the dungeon door.
I should probably stock up on health, huh?
I'm throwing my whole inventory. This is it, Brian. Spent all this time. Shit, we didn't do a single dungeon, you know? We avoided the Grim Reaper this long. Let's not let him catch up to us here. Alright, my inventory is empty as fuck, dude. Oh, did you buy a pot? There must have been a pot there.
Hell yeah.
Are we ready?
Ready when you are.
God, good lord. Good lord, come on. Let's go. Solidarity. Solidarity.
Go. What the?
Oh,
wall
shit.
Of flesh.
Go C! C, motherfucker! Hit C! New area! Hit C! Oh my god! Keep going! The wall's gonna get us! We have to reach the end! Oh my god!
Just leave me.
Oh my god! I'm reaching the end, Brian. You died. This is so fucked!
Wait, no, you can come back, actually. There's no enemies around.
You think I can?!
The wall
like,
of
they
flesh
ain't
really
shooting
far.
The shit out
hey,
of me!
Hey, he's gonna come back. He's gonna come back now, because the wall of flesh is gonna get me.
Dude, I'm fucking Toku. This became a fucking bullet shooter. At this precise moment, this game's a bullet shooter. Oh, fuck!
Uh-huh.
Come back to get you.
You died?
Fuck yeah, I died.
Are you supposed to be killing the wall of flesh, or how does that work?
I don't know, everything else is killing us. I got a bandicoot. Oh, I'm getting so many hats.
Oh wait, you're still fighting, or are you dead?
I'm dead. Are you?
Good. Do we count that as the end, or how does that work? It's only 20 levels?
How the hell did you get through that? It might be easier if we kill them, but holy crap, man. I got so many hats, though. I want to check them out.
You got a shit ton? How come I only got one? I got a variant. That's it. My game is fucking rigged.
That's it, I got variants too, though. Did I even get a hat?
I only got one variant, that's all I got. I didn't get a race, I didn't get a hat, I didn't get a companion.